this video assumes that you pretty well know your basic multiplication and division facts, like 4 times 6 equals 24, and 35 divided by 5 equals 7. If you know those, then you're ready. Let's go! Here's the example we're going to work with. Feel free to create a similar example of your own and work along with me, pausing the video or backing it up whenever you need to. 1,472 divided by 6. The first thing to do is to set up the classic long division layout by drawing a rooftop symbol and writing out the dividend underneath it. Then the divisor is written out to the left. As we work, we'll slowly assemble our answer, the quotient, on top of the rooftop. Now that we're all set up, we begin. We begin our work with the dividend under the rooftop symbol, looking for what I call the focus. We start with the leftmost digit, 1, and ask ourselves, is 1 greater than or equal to 6, the divisor? No, of course 1's not greater than or equal to 6. So, we include 1 more digit to the right, which gives us 14. Is 14 greater than or equal to 6? You bet it is. That means 14 is our focus. Now, we take the focus and divide it by the divisor. 14 divided by 6. 14 divided by 6 equals 2. And for now, we ignore the remainder. That 2 is the first part of our answer, and we write it on top of the rooftop, lined up carefully, directly above our focus. Now we take this digit, 2, and multiply it by 6, the divisor. 2 times 6, as you know, equals 12, which we write directly under the focus. Then we subtract this number from the focus. 14 minus 12 equals 2. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just completed all of the basic steps of the long division cycle. And now, we do it all again, starting with finding the new focus. As we know, 2 is not greater than or equal to 6, our divisor. So that can't be the focus by itself. We pull down the 7, which is the next digit in the dividend under the rooftop. This gives us a new focus of 27, which is indeed greater than 6. Again, we take the focus and divide it by the divisor. 27 divided by 6, which equals 4. And again, we ignore the remainder. We write this digit on top of the rooftop, carefully lined up over the focus, and multiply it by the divisor. 4 times 6 equals 24, which we write down underneath the focus. Then we subtract. 27 minus 24 equals 3. We've just completed another cycle of the basic steps of long division. Let's do it one more time. Looking for our focus, we know that 3 cannot be it. It's not greater than or equal to 6. So, we pull down the last digit of the dividend, 2, which gives us a new focus of 32. Once again, we take the focus and divide it by the divisor. 32 divided by 6, which is equal to 5. And as always at this point, we ignore the remainder. We write this digit on top of the rooftop, carefully lined up over the focus, and multiply it by the divisor. 5 times 6 equals 30, which we write down underneath the focus. Then we subtract. 32 minus 30 equals 2. And now we've run out of digits to pull down from the dividend. We've used them all up, which means we're done repeating the long division cycle. And the 2 that's left at the bottom is our remainder. So, our solution, our quotient, for 1,472 divided by 6 is 245, with a remainder of 2. That's it for this Learn by Example video. Repeat it as many times as you need, and work out your own examples alongside the video, pausing as needed. Now, is this all you need to know about long division? No. There are a few additional things you'll need to be aware of, and I cover these in separate videos. The links to those are right below me on the screen. When you're ready, please proceed on to those. Or review this one if you need to. If you're not getting it quite yet, try to relax. It's kind of an awkward and unnatural process. You will get it. Thanks for watching.